So, what is motion design?
Well, the answer is quite simple. We just need some motion and some design. And that is how it's done. Just like that.